Sunday morning I felt afraid. Someone leaving the world today.